energy. The capacity of a body to perform work is called its energy. The unit in SI system is joule, while that in CGS system is erg. Kinetic energy. The energy which an object has because of its motion is called its kinetic energy. Kinetic energy is equal to work done on the object. Ke is equal to F into S. Expression for kinetic energy. Let's suppose a stationary object of mass m moves because of an applied force. Let u be its inertial velocity, here u is equal to 0. Let the applied force be F. This generates an acceleration a in the object, and after time t, the velocity of the object becomes equal to v. This displacement during this time is s. The work done on the object w is equal to fs. W is equal to F into S. According to Newton's second law of motion, F is equal to ma. S is equal to ut plus half at squared. However, as initial velocity is 0, u is equal to 0. S is equal to 0 plus half at squared. Therefore, S is equal to half at squared. Therefore, work is equal to mass into acceleration into half at squared. Using equations 1 and 2, w is equal to half m at squared, which is the equation 3. Now, using Newton's first equation of motion, v is equal to u plus at, therefore v is equal to 0 plus at, therefore v is equal to at, therefore v square is equal to at square, therefore w is equal to half mv square. The kinetic energy gained by an object is the amount of work done on the object. Therefore, kinetic energy is equal to work done. Therefore, kinetic energy is equal to half mv square. Let's solve a question. The question says, a stone having a mass of 250 grams is falling from a height. How much kinetic energy does it have at the moment when its velocity is 2 meters per second? Mass is given 250 grams. We have to convert it into kgs, that is, mass is equal to 0.25 kg. V is equal to 2 meters per second, therefore kinetic energy is equal to half mv square, which is equal to half into 0.25 into 2 square, which is equal to 0.5 joules. And this is the answer for this question. Potential energy. The energy stored in an object because of its specific state or position is called its potential energy. Expression for potential energy. To carry an object of mass m to a height h above the Earth's surface, a force equal to mg has to be used against the direction of the gravitational force. The amount of work done can be calculated as follows. Work is equal to force into displacement, w is equal to mg into h, therefore w is equal to mgh. Therefore, the amount of potential energy stored in the object because of its displacement, therefore, potential energy is equal to mgh, w is equal to p. Therefore, displacement to height h causes energy equal to mgh to be stored in the object. Now, let's take a question similar to this. Question says, 500 kg water is stored in the overhead tank of a 10 meter high building. Calculate the amount of potential energy stored in the water. Height is given as 10 meters, mass is equal to 500 kg and gravity is equal to 9.8 meter per second square. Therefore, potential energy is equal to mgh, which is equal to 10 into 9.8 into 500. Therefore, potential energy is equal to 49,000 joule. So that is it for today. I will meet you in the next video. Till then, stay home, stay safe.